IVM.
नमस्कार, माय नेम इज आशीष विद्यार्थी एंड गुड टू सी यू हियर डियर फ्रेंड ऑन बिगिन द जर्नी. सो व्हाट्स योर वीकनेस? व्हाट इज योर वीकनेस? व्हाट इज दैट थिंग व्हिच अदर्स से यू आर अ बैटमैन, यू कांट इवन सी? वेल, टुडे वी गोइंग टू हैव अ कन्वर्सेशन वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू लुक एट हाउ विथ आवर वीकनेस वी कैन क्रिएट समथिंग एक्स्ट्रॉर्डिनरी आउट ऑफ आवर लाइफ. यस, एक्स्ट्रॉर्डिनरी, बिकॉज़ लेट्स फेस इट माय फ्रेंड, द वीकनेस दैट यू हैव, you have been having it for a while and it's not gone away. It is something which has been with you, not so much like the good habits. Good habits come and go. I will give you my example. So for me, I'm a very talkative person and I'm very restless too. You know, I kind of like to do many things together, one after the other. My mind moves from one place to the other and I continue to chat and talk. I was hoping that I will mature, but I haven't. So I'm also, to add to it, also immature. I think of things which possibly people will think, come on, yeah, this past your age, you can't think it now. But I do think. I'm restless, I'm talkative, and I want to do things which are much beyond my typical age bracket. These are the things that people have been for years telling me, Ashish, that's your drawback. You're too talkative, you're too restless, and you want to do things which are beyond your age, man. Earlier, they used to tell me you're thinking of things which are beyond your age, as in you are too young to do it. And now they tell me you are too old to do it. Guess what? I'm going to share with you how I have applied these same so-called drawbacks to my failure. How I have been applying these same so-called drawbacks to my service. Let's face it, dear friends. You and I want to do something extraordinary with our life, and we will do something extraordinary with what you have. Yes. So let me begin with my first drawback, my first thing which I'm not supposed to be very good at, which is that I'm talkative. And I discovered that I'm not just talkative, I'm somebody who actually loves to communicate. So if I love to communicate, how about communicating things in an interesting way with an interesting lot of people? So that's when I started honing my ability of communication. So rather than not being like what I am like, I said, I'm actually going to celebrate what I am like. Now, the moment we say celebrate, so in effect, I said, these drawbacks of mine are there with me. They have not gone away. Might as well use them beautifully. And that's when I started communicating, use my talkativeness in ways that it can impact people. So I started looking at myself as a communicator rather than just as a talkative person. So over the years, as I invested in relationships, as I invested in thoughts, I started putting it across to the world, out in the world, as a means of how I will do something more with my life. Secondly, my restlessness. My restlessness stems from the fact that I want to do many things. Again, people say, come on, don't do many things. But I do want to do many things. I love to travel. I love to meet people. I love to act. I love to communicate. I love to meet new sets of people. I love to eat. I love to do so many things. So I said, how about looking at me as a person who is also not just an actor, but also an actor. And also, just look at it. Also, not just a Hindi film actor, but also a Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, Bangla, 11 languages actor. Also a person who wants to do many things. Now, this is something which I really want you to get. What I got for myself is that in my restlessness, I am totally there, whatever I'm doing at that moment. So actually, it is for people. People imagine, because people love to bracket you as just this and just that. It was their view of me which made me think that I'm restless. I discovered, you know what? I can be a successful actor. I can be a successful communicator. I can be a successful traveler. Oh, yes, I can be. So when I said I can be many things, I started doing many things. I demarcated time and then I was doing fully communication, fully acting, fully writing, fully generating content, fully traveling, meeting people, and doing all of them in that one life. And the third thing I really want to share with you. Remember I said, Some people will say, oh, that's your drawback. You are doing something which is beyond your age. Well, at the age of 50, I said, you know what? I will now open an organization, a company. And that's when Ashish Vidyarthi and Associates got created. I said, hey, listen, I can do it, my friend. I can create something even at this age. Even at this age, I can choose and create another career other than what I was earlier, of just an actor. And that's when I discovered that I have also to learn. So therefore, I started learning again, taking online programs, going to organizations, picking up questions and asking peers around. So my ability to learn beyond my age allowed me to actually discover parts of me which I never knew existed. You know what I discovered? I discovered that I'm never too old to learn. I discovered that I'm never too old to create myself afresh. These three things, being talkative, being restless, and being somebody who is older, doesn't mean that I can't do things. In fact, I now use the wisdom of my age. I now use my ability to communicate. I now use my restlessness to do many things. So today, here as I am in Varanasi, in the midst of my shooting, I am recording this for you, letting you know, dear friend, look at all the things that you have said are my drawbacks and turn them into your strength. That is your creativity, how you will use all the things which have been staying with you for years, which you have just been whipping, trying to get away with it. Guess what? Look, there will be some great use of that. So today, as we chat on Begin This Journey, I want you to begin the journey to find out what else can you do with those things which are your drawbacks, as they say it. And I promise you, you will have some amazing strengths just as you turn, as you flip those so-called drawbacks into your amazing qualities. I would love to hear your thoughts on this. Al Shukran Bandhu, Al Shukran Zindagi. Keep walking with me on Begin the Journey. Cheers.
I hope you enjoyed that show. If you aren't following us on social media, please do. We're IVM Podcasts on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. We'd like to thank our sponsors this week, thewholetruthfoods.com, PayPal, Cred, and Seat. Thank you so much for working with us. We really appreciate it. First up this week, let me tell you about Cyrus Says. We featured popular YouTuber and actor Prajakta Kohli, who took us through a journey of content creation. We also had conversations with Vasanthi Hariprakash and Sachin Kalbagh this week. Really, really great, great, great conversations. Do check those out. Vineet Kanabar goes solo this time on Storytellers and Storysellers as he talks about his favorite IPL ads and how brands have been making content around the cricket league. On The Habit Coach, Ashton was joined by Arjun and Somesh of the Fighting Goat podcast to talk about fitness for combat sports like the mixed martial arts. On Nankari, Sadaf and Archit discuss the diet and lifestyle of athletes with the host of the Millennial Athlete, Shok Ramchandra, who is also a pro badminton player and coach. Ambarana opens the fourth season of Know Your Kanun with a list of things he has planned on the show for us, including episodes on immigration law and on career prospects for law students. The IPL season's on and we've definitely got you covered. Tune into the Edges and Sledges podcast if you're looking for English, and if you're looking to listen to something in Hindi, definitely check out Kail Neeti. Both are great shows with great takes. And with that, I hope to see you again next week.
Peshe khidmat hai aapki shaan mein hamare anjuman se. Hi, I am Sadaf.
And I'm Arshit. Khane ka itihas, economics, policy, psychology, sab hai menu pe.
Only on the Naan Kari podcast. Every Wednesday, sirf IVM podcast app ya website par. Ya fir jahan se bhi aap apne podcast sunte ho.
Want to learn something new and have a few minutes to spare? Well, then go for the Traveling Professor's Diary, where I, Siddharth Deshmukh, the Traveling Professor, will help you glean from all the insights that I've gained from wherever I've traveled, learned, taught, and repeated. Join me every Tuesday and Thursday on the IVM Podcast website, app, or wherever you get your podcasts from.